See, McKinnon is live in Forest Ranch, and the workforce is doing their thing. Hey, Casey.
I was a little nervous when I saw you in the mix there this morning, Casey, but you... everybody's
I'm
behaving.
I'm a little nervous now. They're all running towards me.
Oh, boy, that would... Oh, the dogs are...
Oh, the dog's doing his thing, too.
They're, like, herding the goats. That's great.
Hey, Casey, we can
hear
them.
The dogs are their guard dogs, and they're actually nocturnal.
Oh,
they're good boys. We're having fun out here. We're over here in Del Sur, actually, and this is something that Elm Goats does year-round for fire prevention. So the goats are here. They're doing their job, and I have Johnny Gonzalez with us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Casey. Good morning.
Tell us about this. This is amazing.
It is. It's nice. You get to see the nursery. You get to see the baby end of the working herd. Like we said, we have about 350 working in the back 3.5 miles.
All right, well, what do people need to know? Because this is, although it's fun, it's very important that these goats are here.
Yeah, it is in a few ways. For the community and the individual residents, they want that fire break behind their house. They look forward to the goats. It's they enjoy the goats, for one, but they're getting a real practical return. You know, this fire mitigation and fuel reduction, real serious for them.
And this is just the nursery, so you have more around San Diego County.
Sure, and here alone, we have about another 350, and we're going to be going up and doing a pilot for SDG&E, and we have our Lemon Grove projects, and we have our other fire departments in the county that we look forward to every year.
So talk about what the goats are actually doing out here.
We're doing fire fuel mitigation. We are creating that 100-foot defensible space in other areas that have a bigger easement. We're starting off the first part of a two-session season.
And are you ever worried about, let's say, the wild animal, the wildlife out there when these goats are out here?
With the dogs and the low-voltage electric fencing and the hundreds of pairs of eyes that the goats provide, we don't have a problem with coyotes or mountain lions because of the awareness. It keeps the wildlife wild and our domestic projects separated.
Well, let's talk about this location because we have homes right here, and you said the neighbors are actually grateful that you are here.
Yeah, it's a duel. We're as grateful. They look forward to it. And we also move rather quickly. So the people who are hesitant, they end up seeing it pass by, and then they're like, wow, that was a really cool thing. So the people are looking forward to it. They want to know an exact date, that they also want their project done.
Well, these baby goats are making me laugh because they're climbing on the wall hoping to get one of those tree branches, but they have this full field. So they're having a fun time out here, and that's what I saw yesterday. When it was in the middle of the day, people were out here just coming to see the goats.
Yeah, there's dozens at a time. If you actually counted it, we may have 100, 200 people show up on any given part of the weekend. And they're always welcome to see it. This is part of what the management does here for Del Sur and the surrounding community. Allows this nursery to be close to an intersection here. It's on Del Sur and Artesian Road.
Sorry,
and they can't come in. She jumped
in. Just got a little nipped by the goat.
They can't come in like you guys, but they get to see it from the side and they bring their children. So this is a great place for grandparents, families, the kids. They just get to take a reprieve from life and just start to understand, you know, other things. There's lots of things.
Well, what's the address that people can come and see this at?
Well, the best I could tell you is on Artesian and Del Sur. That's an intersection here. This is where the goats are most visible. The other areas that they're working, they're behind and in, you know, in the perimeters.
All right. Well, Johnny, thank you so much for having us out. I know these goats are so much fun to be around, but they're doing important work out here because we do know that fire season in California is year-round. So Paul and Lauren will go ahead and send things back to you and might just leave you with this cute little face.
Now you see why I was a little worried about you, Casey?
Yep. They just sneak up on you.
They're... You know, they can get a little
nippy,
a little testy out there. Yeah. I've seen
that
a number
one's
of live,
Kevin
I've seen a number
right
of live
now.
Shots go wrong with goats. So I'll just leave it at that.
I'm gonna stick with the dogs.
Yeah. Right. Now, how old are the dogs?
Hi. How old are the dogs?
Raina's here. She's about a year and 2 months, and Marcy on the other end, she's about 10 years old.
And what kind of are those?
What kind are they again?
They're Anatolian Shepherds and Great Pyrenees Crossed.
All right. Yeah. And they're actually nocturnal, so they're great guard dogs out here. This guy, want to say hi?
Yeah, you're priceless.
Yeah. Oh, man. Well.
I'll tell you what. Right. You can watch that all day long. We should put that
Have fun, Casey. Yeah. I hope thanks, all Casey. Your clothes are intact later.
Me too.
Well, if he wants to give us a live report with you later, just let us know.
All right.